which express our love and generosity towards those we love. It is the centerpiece of our decoration. The first use of the Christmas tree seems to have been in medieval German paradise plays, held outdoors and portraying the creation of humankind. The tree of life was a fir tree decorated with apples. Later, other ornaments were hung upon them, such as paper flowers and gilded nuts. In England, branches or whole trees were forced to bloom indoors for Christmas. From these beginnings, the use of a tree at Christmas began. The story is told that on one Christmas Eve, Martin Luther wandered outdoors and became enraptured with the beauty of the starry sky. Its brilliance and loveliness led him to reflect on the glory of the first Christmas Eve, as seen in Bethlehem's radiant sky. Wishing to share the enchantment he felt with his wife and children, he cut down an evergreen glistening with snow and took it home. He played